All right, part of our interruption, I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. We have a flash flood warning now for Cumberland County, including the city of Portland, South Portland, and into Cape Elizabeth. Westbrook and Falmouth is in on this, too. You can see the polygon here highlighting even out toward areas of Casco Bay Islands, exit 44, back down to Cape Elizabeth, South Portland, up through areas of North Deering. Now, this is because of heavy rainfall and snow melt. We've had 1 to 2 inches already come down, with another 1 to 2 coming down before noon here, along with high tide coming in here in the next hour. So I want to show you what's going on. You see this heavy rain moving through the area. We've seen already 1 to 2 inches of rain, and that's moving north. There still is a flood warning for this to happen, a flash flood warning to happen throughout the area today, especially before noon here. Yes, we have the winds on top of that, but let's talk about what's going on with the rain. The rainfall intensity is the highest right now, Westbrook over Portland out toward Casco Bay Islands. That's where we're seeing about an inch an hour here, possibly. The estimated rainfall that's come down is a little bit tough to determine based on some rain radar issues, but you can see there's the flash flood warning in the city of Portland. Heavy rain up in the mountains and foothills out toward the lakes region, but we have more rain coming in offshore. You can see there it is moving right toward Portland. So that's why we have astronomical high tide happening now. Over the next hour, we're having that the typical stuff on Commercial Street, Marginal Way, where everything comes up. But also we have storm surge with 55 mile an hour winds pushing 20 foot waves closer to the coast. It is not good with coastal flooding in general lined up with that astronomical high tide at 10:16. So the typical splash over and flooding, add some because of that storm surge. And now with the rainfall as well as snow melt is an issue. Right now in Portland, we're looking at 50 degrees with rain heavy at times, gusting to 38 miles an hour. You can see it's up to 43 miles an hour out in Rockland, 43 right now in the York area. 60 to 70 mile an hour winds still yet to come. And we're looking at that as well as an issue. Let's show you our aerial flood warning. So we have the flash flood warning in Cumberland County and Portland, but the entire area here highlighted in green means that we could see flooding just like we're seeing in the Portland area. So there is imminent flooding happening in Portland. The waters are up on those notorious spots for coastal flooding. And then we're going to add to that too with the rain that's coming in. So flooding occurring in Portland streets right now due to poor drainage. Snowbanks are blocking a lot of the urban storm drains as well. So we have some areas that are definitely flooding quickly, ponding on roads, on the highways as well. You can see our total storm tracker showing that heavy rain moving in right here at 11 o'clock in the morning. Still raining in the afternoon, not as heavy. And then we'll see that high winds come in and then a flash freeze. All the areas that we're seeing flooding and wet and snow melt will flash freeze tonight, causing a lot of ice late Friday night and into tomorrow. We're going to have an update in about a half hour right at 10 o'clock on what's going on with that high tide. We'll show you a live look of it too. I think can show you what's going on in Rockland right now. This is the breakwater. Underwater, the waves are high. We're looking at seas about 22 feet offshore from Maine right now. And you can see that the high tide is still an hour away and the ocean is up. So coastal flood warning in effect, a high wind warning in effect, as well as a flood watch for much of the area. We'll stay tuned. Our total weather alert continues throughout the day.